You didn't surprise me. Gentlemen, you're on the wrong side. Yeah. Industries. You are just cannon fodder. Too dangerous here. Evacuate the command center. Getting in my way. Believe me, you'd be much better off joining my army. Your stubbornness will cost you dearly. It's not too late to change your mind.
We took a hit.
no way we can give up.
Gentlemen, this is Magnus Holter. You are doing a great job, but you won't be able to get out of here without help. I propose we make a deal. Cover my fighters and I will prepare to retreat. This is our only chance.
Hold on, Zaytus. Help is on the way.
You must
stop resisting immediately. It's for your own good.
Zip it!
As you wish, Holder. You had a chance to save me.
Proposal. Good. Fall back to the village. You can take cover from drones and artillery there. Remember your call sign, Dawn. I can't keep calling you gentlemen. Excellent. Now our main aim is to gather everyone we can. Come on! Squad. Need assistance.
Moving out. Office repaired.
Fight
is off.
ATS. Cursed drones. Did you have to break my lasers? We have to deploy the reserves. Take care of it. You won't get rid of that pest now. The squad is approaching. Zube. My people can manage it.
Ammo up!
We'll have enough for two ships. Best to sink the rest. Ready? Forward! right next to the ship. Remember your primary target, Alpha One. If they sail away, Sebastian will skin us alive.
So that's it. I was wondering what those CI fighters were doing here. They usually send department mercenaries. It looks like we have something to talk about.
Identify.
Awful,
Excellent. We're moving out. So, Dawn, it's time to find out what you're in for. Everything started about a year ago. At the time, I was head of the CI Security.